here at Areko is a convergence point for residents who are no longer at ease with absence of electricity in their part of Ogun State, Obafemi Awode local government area. Defunct transformers, untarred roads, and abandoned electricity distribution outlet characterizes Ashishi Ibofu, Areko axis of the state.
We did all our wiring by ourselves. We did all our poles by ourselves. We energized all the wiring by ourselves.
Yes.
We bought all our transformer by ourselves. And yet we're automatically cut out. We bought our meter.
Yes.
24,820 naira.
Yes.
Even though we desperately we don't have light.
Light for Papa, we need light. Help us to give us light, yo. Help us, yo. We don't tire. In Papa, in Bafo, we have tire of darkness. Jesus, help us, yo.
Residents are left to the only alternative for power supply, generating sets.
Since 10 years, there is no light. We are generating the light by ourselves.
Yes.
But now, it's as if we are tired. Please, they should come and help us.
Power supply is obviously not the only challenge.
We've been doing everything on our own.
Yes.
You know, from our meager salaries, meager resources. No road, no single tower road, no road before. Apart from this, no single tower, apart from this major express. No road, no light, no water, even security. You know, we organize ourselves.
With 203 recognized community development associations in Obafemi Awode local government area, residents expect immediate action from the state government as they threaten more protests if their plights are not looked into soon. Sarah Ayeko, Core TV News, Areko.